Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad to have you here. So for today we'll be making this delicious Quaker Oats. So if you want to see how I made this very simple, easy, delicious Quaker Oats, keep watching. So this is the brand of the coconut oats I'll be using to make this meal. There are different types of browns, there are different types of oats, so the process is basically same. So that's just it. So what you need to do is just to pour some water on a pot and allow it to boil. When it gets to boiling point, then you go ahead and add the coconut oats inside. You just go ahead and add the coconut oats inside and then keep stirring it. You keep stirring it till it thickens. Depending on the quantity you are making, this meal is very easy to make and it does not take a lot of time. Less than 3 minutes you should be done with your meal. It's very, very easy and very fast to make. So that's it. So you keep stirring till it thickens. Depending on how thick you want it to be, if you want it to be more watery, you go ahead and add more water, or if you want it like this, the way mine is, you just leave it. So that's it. Take note that when you leave it for a while, it's going to thicken the more, so it's always best to, you know, serve and take your meal immediately. So that's just it. So the next thing to do is just to go ahead and serve it in the plate, whichever plate you want to use to, you know, take yours, whether plate or cup, just go ahead and serve it. Then after that, you go ahead and add in your milk. You can use any milk, powdered milk, liquid milk, condensed milk, any type of milk you want to use, you can go ahead and use it. For my, I'm using condensed milk. So that's it. I hope you learned something from this video. If you do, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, like and share with your friends. Like, come your way with another interesting recipe. Do have a lovely, lovely day. Bye-bye.